I back it up? One of my children told me, they said, "Dad, can you put something together for the person who's on the go in the morning time? And something just that's, you know, real quick. Because sometimes we have to just really go really fast, you know? And we don't want to take much time. Something really quick, maybe about, ooh, maybe Dad, about 5 minutes, 7 minutes. Well, I got something just for you. If you want something where it will motivate you and it will be real fast." Okay, I said I'm gonna help you get your day started real quick and not hold you long. Sit up to hear the word of God. Romans 10, 17 says, "Faith comes by hearing, hearing by the word of God." Amen. All right. But then I want you to stand up for spiritual warfare. Ephesians chapter 6 and verse number 11 says, "Put on the whole armor of God that you might be able to stand against the wiles of that devil." Let that devil know today at work that you have the victory. Amen. Number 3, I want you to walk in victory. Amen. I want you to walk in victory knowing that you have the victory in Christ Jesus. Romans 8:31 says, "If God be for you, who can be against you?" Amen. Number 4, I want you to run with prayer. I want you to jog with prayer. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 17 says, "Pray without ceasing. In everything give thanks, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus concerning you." Amen. Number 5 says, oh my goodness, says, "I want you to leap for joy this morning." You go to your job this morning, you go to wherever you're going this morning, I want you to leap for joy. Psalms 150 and verse number 6 says, "Let everything that have breath..." Let everything have breath, say praise the Lord. Say praise the Lord out there. All right, number 6, I want you to mount up with praise. Amen. Isaiah chapter 40, verse number 31 says, "They that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint." Ooh. And then the last one, number 7. Oh, beloved, I like this one. I want you to lie down tonight. Oh, my goodness. Lie down in peace, knowing everything's going to be all right. God bless you all. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's video and that this will help motivate you as you get started on your day. God bless you all. Can I back it up?